Jeans and a t-shirt, an outfit that never goes out of style. Even so, the constantly changing world of fashion is good at tempting us to buy clothes we don't really need and that also pollute the environment. The fashion industry is responsible for 10% of all global CO2 emissions and 20% of the world's wastewater. Using sustainable, vegan materials, fashion designers now want to produce clothes that are environmentally friendly and don't cause animal suffering. Half of all clothing is made of cotton, and its cultivation consumes a lot of water. Growing it also requires more pesticides than any other crop. Many garments contain fibers made from fossil resources that don't biodegrade. So, some fashion designers are betting on recycling. They make garments from discarded polyester clothing, or use PET bottles or ocean plastic as a source material. Alternatives to resource-hungry cotton and synthetic fibers include plant-based cellulose fibers from linen, hemp, or banana. And industrially produced cellulose fiber from wood is currently popular as well. It saves resources because wood doesn't require any extra irrigation, pesticides, or fertilizers. Raw materials for clothing can also be sourced from microorganisms. Researchers have already succeeded at producing spider silk proteins in microorganisms and processing fibers from them. Some t-shirts and shoes have even been made from algae. To avoid toxic chemicals in the washing and dyeing process, biotechnologists rely on enzymes and bacteria. Sustainable materials and technologies in fashion can save valuable resources. Wearing those jeans a little longer or buying them secondhand also helps promote sustainability. Also on Facebook and Twitter, and you can always subscribe to our channel on YouTube.